Now we're gonna learn how to do a swirl on a cupcake. Use the large open round tip, position it 90 degrees to the cupcake, and you're gonna just a lot of pressure, build your first layer of frosting. Move in a circular motion and start to lift so you see these nice layers. Right at the end, release pressure, lift up and away, and you have a cupcake swirl.